slowly through the night.
Feet don't fail me now. Move without a sound. The shadow of a doubt. We see it from the underground. Feet don't fail me now. Move without a sound. The shadow of a doubt. We see it from the underground.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division encounter.
Ready.
So here we go as round one gets underway. Two world-class level strikers here, and the expectation is we're going to get a kickboxing match here in the octagon.
Yes, we are going to get a striking match. One guy is very good.
Oh!
He's mixing up his target. He's throwing kicks. He's throwing punches.
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh, he lands a huge knee to the body. That's a crippling shot there.
An uppercut landed.
Fight is over.
He got it.
Oh, my goodness. What a fight.
Yes, sir. It goes into the books as a first-round win by knockout. Near-perfect execution. The technique was absolutely gorgeous. And, again, when you catch a guy early, maybe you're getting him cold before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even get into the fight a little bit, those strikes can have a bigger effect, and it certainly did here tonight. So there he is after a monumental knockout.